Wer wie was?
As you know, heart attack is a leading cause of death and a severe socioeconomic burden for healthcare systems. Despite good results of modern revascularization techniques, the heart isn't fully functional after an attack. This means parts of it are not sufficiently supplied with blood and therefore in a state of hibernation. Stem cell or gene therapies have tried to wake it up again, but never made it to clinical routine. There are just too many doubts. What patients really need is a powerful regenerative treatment without side effects. Good thing there's a new and safe solution at hand, cardiac shockwave therapy. Shockwaves are already used for regeneration of bone, tendons, and wounds. We at Heart Regeneration Technologies have now designed the world's smallest shockwave applicator to directly treat the heart during a bypass operation. But how exactly does this work? Let's take a look. Shockwaves shed off microvesicles from healthy cells. These vesicles stimulate neighboring cells to start a regenerative program. New vessels grow, cells start to proliferate, and stem cells get attracted. The hibernating myocardium wakes up, and heart function improves significantly. In over 30 years, millions of patients have been treated with shockwaves worldwide without any side effects. By now, the molecular working mechanism is fully described, and direct cardiac shockwave therapy is about to enter clinical routine. It is highly differentiated from other products, and a second-generation minimally invasive applicator is already in the pipeline. So rely on a well-established technology and take part when heart regeneration becomes reality.